I suppose you all got the same lecture I did.
Mm-hmm.
Me too young to wander far.
We are not grown-ups and should remember it.
There are many dangers. I must always be careful.
Don't hang around with long necks, big faces, and spike tails.
Well, it was mostly the same lecture.
Grandpa and Grandma were mainly worried that I'd get hurt.
That's the problem. They don't think we can take care of ourselves. We've got to do something so the grown-ups will stop treating us like hatchlings.
Cera, right.
I agree. I do. So what are we going to do?
Well, we could run away from home.
Where we run?
We could just stay here.
That's silly. Anybody could find us here.
Nuh-uh. See these rocks? This could be our hideout. And we're up real high. Nobody can sneak up on us.
Cera, right? Look!
You can see everything from up here. You can.
Hey, Ducky, there's your nest. But who's that walking away? Hey, they're stealing an egg.
They're egg-napping part of our family.
Quick, let's tell the grown-ups.
No, wait. If we catch them ourselves, it'll show everyone that we're not babies anymore.
Oh, yes.
I don't know.
Look, Scaredy, there's five of us and only two of them. What could go wrong?